All my life I've been made to feel little, but I refuse to be powerless or voiceless. I've always been an explorer, and I don't want fear or doubt to compromise the woman I've become.